is Shaheer, and I'm from Pakistan. I'm an MBA graduate, working in WebServer for past 5 months as a digital marketing intern. I thought they are more role oriented, and they are the more like the management would be more strict. But now, after working 5 months in this company, they are totally changed. The people here are very down to earth. They listen to you. They help you. A digital marketing intern. I was working on search engine optimization, social media management. So mainly my task was to optimize the main website of WebServer and manage all the social media accounts of the company. My first task here was to optimize all the landing pages of the website. So that was the initial task assigned to me by my supervisor, and in the period of 2 to 3 months I optimized the website, and it was divided in 3 phases. The first phase I get to learn the things, second phase I optimized the pages, third phase was the final one in which I had to improve the content as well. And after that I was assigned the task of social media management. In that, mainly my task was to manage all the social media accounts of the company. When I joined WebServer, I came to know the new concepts of digital marketing. This digital marketing term was familiar to me, but I had a very little knowledge about it. I learned about search engine optimization. I learned about the importance of social media in the marketing campaigns of the company, and how they can prove to be more effective. How can you utilize this digital marketing towards your benefit? Search engine optimization, how can you utilize the search engine optimization? So now, after 5 months, I know about search engine optimization. I know how to manage social media. I know how to utilize the search engine optimization towards your benefit, so that you can target them, you can target your customers more effectively. You can manage your marketing campaigns more effectively. So far, after 5 months, I can say that I am a different person now. Supervisor he was more like a friend to me. Yeah, he was a good trainer, he was a good teacher, he was a good mentor, and he was always there for me whenever I needed. He trained me a lot, and he's a good guy overall, and he teaches, and he's more friendly in nature, and he transformed me in a different person, like I was before 5 months. Mostly I've been working with my digital marketing team. The guys in my marketing team, they are more like friends to each other, and we've been working for 5 months with each other. We've been helping each other whenever I need. I go to my fellow and ask him, and they're always there for me. So these people here in this company are really down to earth in here, and I really like working. Most importantly, the diverse culture of the team made me learn many things in here working at the digital marketing team. Because one of the guys was from Myanmar, my mentor was from Tajikistan, and we had one guy from Indonesia, me myself was from Pakistan, one of our guys were from Malaysian local, and one more, the one which came after 2 to 3 months from Tanzania. So overall, it was a diverse team. But we collaborated well with each other. Everybody has their specialized skills. We utilize them as far as we could, help each other whenever and wherever we can. So far, after 5 months, I can say that I have a knowledge of digital marketing with me now. And as far as my MBA marketing is concerned, I do have a knowledge with me as well. So it is a huge plus point for me as far as my career is concerned. When I'm going back to Pakistan, it would prove to be it would help me a lot in my career, and it would gain me a plus point among my all fellows also. Favorite part in my whole internship was the Hari Raya gathering we had celebrated in our company, and a sort of a competition popped up in that gathering, that it was like the best dressed up individual, and everybody had to be dressed in their traditional dresses. So I actually won that competition, and it helped prove that it helped me to utilize that my identity is being recognized here. So that kind of event is being promoted by our company. This cross-cultural understanding between the individuals, between the staff, helped me a lot for that international marketing exposure. Now I have understanding about different cultures, I have understanding about Malaysian culture, I have understanding about Chinese culture, different cultures which exist in our company, would actually help me a lot in my marketing career, my international marketing career. In my future, whichever company I join, and they had to, because all over the company are trying to go to global. So this international marketing experience will help me a lot, not only me, but the company which I'm going to join next time. So my advice for the interns who want to work in web server, so next local interns or the interns from Malaysia who want to work for web server, it's a very good opportunity. If you have it, just avail it. Because here you get to experience such a diverse cultural environment. You get to get along with such experienced people. You get to get along with such an experienced individual. You get to have so many learning opportunities here and experience international terms. So far, for the international interns who are gonna join web server, my advice to them was that do come here, because you belong to a single culture, and here, after coming here, you would get to experience those diverse cultural environment, the people from different regions. You will learn how do they work and how do they perform their duties. And with working with them, eventually will benefit to you also in your international career, in your upcoming career. Because the way they work would get to learn you. If you're going to encounter the people from that culture in your future, you would know how would they work. And you will be able to better collaborate with them as you did here. So, to work here, and it's the best learning opportunity for you as well.